Hey! Okay, this is my 33 month update. I'm planning to keep this about 5 minutes long because I don't want to go on and on and on, blah 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 blah. Right, so 33 months topical steroid withdrawal. And I started taking cyclosporin start of November there, like I did sort of hint on in my last update. I did say I was contemplating it, just because I was scared of the winter coming in, and last year my TSW took a major dip with the winter. Thankfully it's not been that bad, it's been a mild winter up until now. Wednesday the 21st of December 2016. So before I go any further, I'm not advocating the use of cyclosporin, I'm not encouraging anybody out there to take cyclosporin. This is just an update, and yeah, just an update to show you the progress that I've made 33 months in. And yeah, I'm absolutely devastated that I had to start taking cyclosporin. I wanted to be as au naturel as possible, but I just felt that, I felt as if my immune system was way up here. Because obviously cyclosporin is an immunosuppressant, so what they've done is they've brought it down to about here. And let's just say a normal person's immune system's about here, right? This is just my theory. Remember, I'm not a doctor, I'm not an expert. I'm just an average guy who's going through TSW, you know what I mean? That's all, and I'm just giving you my update. So the cyclosporin has definitely brought me down here, and a normal person's here, let's just say. Quality of life is back. I've been getting out more. I went to the gym last week for the first time in 6 months. Cleaned up my diet a bit, simply because I can now, I'm on the meds and they've made me more able. And I've just got some notes here, just on the back of a Christmas card envelope. Classy, that's how we roll here, very classy. 3 or 4 things to say. So talk about emotional changes. Oh, where did I start? Night and day, guys. I mean, I'm so much happier within myself. Getting out more. Just having fun, just living life like a 33-year-old. Just enjoying life. I was always sort of like a somber enjoyment of life during this withdrawal. Not got my glasses on. Nearly 3 minutes long. I just want to keep this short. Face is still a bit red and that, but last week, that's the clearest my skin's ever been during my withdrawal. I was completely cleared skin. So my theory is with cyclosporin, I'm still flaring obviously, but it's not as intense as it has been. And during the winter, that could be the point that my skin's not 100% cleared because of the winter. Who knows what it'll be like early spring. I just want to stay on cyclosporin for 3 to 4 months. That's been nearly 2 months in, because I don't want to swap one poison for another. I don't know if that's the case, that's just the way I feel. I don't want to be in any meds at all, just want to be natural as anything. Growing, getting happy, healthy and strong. That's all I want to be, these 3 things. Happy, healthy and strong. No meds. So cyclosporin. It's worked for me. As I said, I'm not pushing it on you guys. I'm only giving you an update about how I'm doing and stuff like that. It's been a couple, I think it was middle of October I done my last update. So 33 months in. So yeah, that's all about me. I hope I don't know what else to say. I'm just a lot happier, and just as I said, quick update, just to spread the light, positive vibes, send the positive vibes. Obviously I'm still crazy, you know, I don't think that'll ever disappear. So a lot more happier, guys, and it's looking as if it's got to be a good end of the year for me. Now, who knows what 2017 will bring, but I hope, I don't want to say many of you, I hope In an ideal world, everybody would heal in 2017, but that's not going to be the case. So hope a lot of you do find peace within yourself in 2017 is your year. Hopefully it's my year. Been through hell, don't want to talk about it. just a lot more happier, definitely. That's a lot more happier. Routine in the morning, a basin of hot water, Epsom salt just to wash the delicate parts, and also my face. I put a little bit of jojoba oil on after it. That's all I'm doing, guys. I'm not putting anything at all on my body. Just letting the skin oils do the thing, the natural skin oils coming out, because I feel as if I bathe and shower every day, that strips oils. So hence why I'm not showering and bathing. I'll have a bath once a week. That'll keep me right, you know. Other than that, yeah. This is just all my journey and my experience. You've got your own journey and your own experience. Again, I'm only showing you what's working for me. So it's all good. Long may it continue. That's it, guys. I mean, that's just over 6 minutes long. So there we go. 33 months. I'll keep the blog updated. I'll update in another couple of months or something like that. I don't know. Keep yous in suspense. But I genuinely do hope yous are out there having a break. And I hope you get some joy in your life. Take advantage of your good days. Whenever you get a good skin day, get out there and take advantage of it. That's an order. Nah, only joking. All the best, guys. I mean that from the bottom of my heart, man. All the best, man. And let's hope 2017 is a year for all of us. Maybe that's a bit unrealistic, a year for many of us. Peace out.